How to recover from brain stroke. A brain stroke is triggered when the supply of blood to part of the brain is partially blocked or interrupted, depriving the brain of oxygen and nutrition. As a result of this deprivation, brain tissue starts to die of starvation within minutes. Brain strokes need to be diagnosed as quickly as possible in order to minimize brain damage and increase the chances of survival. Brain stroke results in many physical and mental challenges, such as paralysis, weakness, impaired speech, and trouble thinking. Although some patients show improvement months and years after the stroke, there are different types of brain strokes, and they require different treatments and recovery times. The first type is ischemic stroke. Ischemic strokes are caused by arteries that are narrowed or blocked, and it's the most common type of stroke, accounting for 87% of all strokes. Treatment involves removal of the clot, thus restoring a sufficient flow of blood to the brain. Another type of stroke is hemorrhagic stroke. Hemorrhagic strokes are caused as a result of leakage of blood into the brain, so treatment focuses on controlling the bleeding and lessening the pressure on the brain itself. Recovering from a brain stroke is not an easy task, but it can be done. The first step is managing post-stroke challenges. Each stroke patient has a different set of challenges. Physical challenges include partial or complete paralysis of the body, joint dislocation, and nerve problems. The patient may experience difficulty in bladder and bowel control. The psychological challenges include loss of memory and a distorted pattern of thinking. Many stroke patients also have problems with proper sexual function. Post-stroke care is the second step towards recovery. For quick recovery, patients require proper post-stroke care and rehabilitation. The process of rehabilitation starts at the hospital, which involves proper medication and medical attention from the hospital staff. Afterwards, based on the symptoms, the hospital decides whether a patient should go home or to a rehabilitation center. Rehabilitation is probably the most important step in recovering. The brain stroke patient requires proper medical attention even after getting discharged from the hospital. This is where the rehabilitation center comes into action. It includes speech, physical, and occupational therapies. Therapy and medicine may help to tackle mental health conditions following a stroke. Joining a patient support group may help you adjust to post-stroke life. Love and support from family and friends can also help relieve depression and anxiety following a stroke. Many stroke victims experience speech problems for months and years after the stroke. This condition is called aphasia. Let your loved ones know about your feelings and what they can do to help you. Work towards goals without stressing yourself. The doctor's team then works closely with the stroke patient and family to develop a rehabilitation plan and set goals. Suppose if the patient is experiencing paralysis of legs after the stroke, the doctors will set a strategy to make the patient walk again. Each therapist has a different strategy. Speech therapists work on patients' communication. Preventing another stroke should be kept in mind while recovering. Knowing the underlying cause of the stroke is crucial to preventing another one. Certain traits and lifestyle choices enhance the chance of having a stroke. Although some risk factors can't be controlled, most can be managed. Last but not least, changes in your lifestyle are important. You can reduce many of the risk factors you may have by the personal choices you make each day, such as quit smoking and avoid secondhand smoke. Exercise can help you control weight, cholesterol, blood pressure, and diabetes. Follow a healthy diet plan that includes fruits, vegetables, and whole grains. If you drink alcohol, limit it. A brain stroke is nothing to be taken lightly. It's a medical emergency, and every second is of the utmost importance.